Okay, thank you. I'm Ann Martin, and it's my pleasure today to talk about Financial Literacy Month. April is Financial Literacy Month. It has been designated that since 2003 by the United States. A lack of financial preparedness and financial information has huge societal costs, and in the coming years, that will really tell on Americans, and especially women. That's why it's a complex problem. It's been said that over 50% of Americans do not have $1,000 in savings. And it's also been found that they cannot cover a $400 emergency. So as we all can see, again, especially for women who have not been in the workforce to accumulate a retirement plan, who are now found themselves without a partner or without a husband, it can be very, very difficult. And at the other end of the spectrum, the Federal Reserve has found that student loan borrowers in the U.S. collectively owe over $1.5 trillion. Let's let that sink in for a moment. Over $1.5 trillion. And in a recent study, the University of Illinois found that nearly half of emerging adults participating in the study were financially precarious. 32% were what was termed financially precarious, and 36% were found financially at risk. So,